Pretty sure I'm supposed to get something here. Right? This was one or two. The lady was pretty much stuck in here, suffering in despair over a lover she lost, right? Okay, this bathroom is much bigger compared with the other ones. What's in here? I was kind of expecting something here, but I guess not. I don't get it. What was even the point of coming here? Was it just because of, ooh, this place is open? But there's nothing here. I mean, I suppose we get two more monsters here. Well, that's better than nothing. Anyway, let me see. We did get a key item, right? For second floor, yep, this one. Oops, sorry, James. Well, let me see. All right, it's right behind me. So with that, should have access to the second floor area. I wonder where exactly we're gonna be able to go. Still haven't met wait, actually we met Laura. If I remember the time events from the original one, yeah, was Laura, then Angela, and then Pukeface. Oh my god. You know what? The positive thing about having very low frame rate is that I get jump scares like this. You guys saw that, right? Bitch was standing. Well, not anymore. My god. Now go that way or this way. So once again, I'm gonna have to open from the other side. So for now, are we going there? What the fuck? All right, let me just continue. Yeah, I'm gonna ignore that sound. Okay, cannot go in there, but you can still go forward. Don't hear any no sound of enemies. That's good. Oh, I definitely like this effect. Well played. That's why I'm gonna go through this hallway and try to go all the way down. Actually, now that I think about it. Red? Oh, she did that. bug inside of my room. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that's him. Isn't it? Oh, Lord. Shit, it is him. Why am I dead? Okay, well done. Yeah, I'm gonna give you guys 2 thumbs up when it comes to Pyramid Head. Holy shit. Yeah, the original one, we could see him, but in here, you can barely see it. But that's enough. Oh my god, yep, that's definitely Pyramid Head. Come on, open it. Pointless. But holy shit. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go and try to check other YouTubers. See the other people's perspective of this. Okay, this thing is way too dark. That means there's gonna be a hole. There's going to be a hole in here. Yeah, this is a very strange position. Does make you think. Okay, I gotta ask, does every time we see those things, are they sort of supposed to be a reference to the original game? Like, if I recall, this third wall and the lines, is this supposed to be a reference to the clock puzzle? I don't remember the clock puzzle, in fact. No, it was the first puzzle I went through with in this game. I mean, not this game, but the original one. But I do also remember that I had quite a hard time trying to solve it. Oh, so this is what we get. Okay, yeah, this is totally a reference to it. Because, yeah, in the original one... Actually, no, the original one, it was with the location where Pyramid Head is. By the way, I need to go head back. Yep, the fucker is still there. Okay, so we don't have the key, which means we need to ignore Pyramid Head for now. Actually, what is even the point of this? Yeah, let's go then. But, yeah, I was saying, in the original one, we have to solve the clock puzzle, and then we find ourselves in the location, I mean on the other side of the door. I had burp, apologies. Of the location of where Pyramid Head was. I guess I cannot unlock this. Right, fair enough. I guess on this one, that's not gonna happen. At least I think it's gonna happen, but it's gonna be different. Okay, I definitely need to go there. Oh, I see, it's for the red place. Let me see, something here of interest? Nope. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be something here. Probably at the very end. That's usually how it goes. Yep. The final door is usually the door that we want. Oh yeah. It's the gun! You finally have a handgun, which I'm not gonna use. A handgun in a basket. I mean, in the trolley? What even do you call these things? If I recall, this is supposed to be a reference to how an American can get a gun so easily. I'm kinda glad they kept this reference though. I mean, technically speaking, it is true. At least from the little things I've seen. Actually, now that I think about it, from little I check, it seems that when it comes to the laws of, with the gun using, they're not exactly that much different. In the, at least here in Portugal, from the very least I know. Keep in mind I'm not exactly an expert with gun law. Chill, James! Oh my god! Yeah, our boy Jim, he was more scared than in the original one. Because, I mean, granted, in the original one, he also got scared. How the hell do we switch? I saw there was a way to switch from weapons. But yeah, in the original one, he also freaks out when he hears the baby crying. Oh, I see. Now I get it. I hope. I mean, I don't exactly want to waste it, but yeah. In the original one, he also freaks out when he hears a baby crying. Can I go to her now? Nope, not yet. Wait, did I? Okay, yeah. James, what kind of shampoo do you use? Your shampoo, I mean, your hair is glowing. Nothing? They changed this cutscene? Again, the original one, James just goes and says, "Oh my God, who could have?" But here he doesn't say anything. Also, says, "What the hell? What kind of shampoo do you use, James? Your hair is fucking glowing." Anyway, but like I was talking about the original one, that's another thing that happens is that the original one, yeah, James does freak out about the crying, but doesn't go, "Oh shit, where's my gun?" And pulls out his own gun, starts looking all over the place. Yeah, Rich is he's gone. Now, if this was the original one, we'll be heading towards the other side and reaching the location where Pyramid Head is. But seeing as when it comes to the logic, okay, so either we actually do go end up into one. 2010 or I mean 210. Yeah, I think it is. We're gonna go to 210 and find ourselves some location where our permanent is, but wait, that doesn't make sense either. Because in the original one, yeah, the location where the pyramid head is close by the stairs, and then we use this down to go down where we find a very amazing scene. But then, in this one, technically speaking, we already explored the floor underneath pyramid heads and we didn't see him. What the hell? Whatever. Hold on, give me a few minutes. Okay, and I return. Well then, let's see. Where was I? Oh yeah, this shit. Okay. Oh shit, can I go outside this one? Oh shit, I can. Alright, that's cool. Wait, can we even see anything? Nope. Don't have anything here. Let's go back in. Nope. Yeah, it's obvious where the where they want us to go. Oh, nice. Hopefully the window doesn't, I mean, this thing doesn't, well, doesn't break. Okay, bitch, I saw you. You might have hidden in behind that wall, but I clearly saw you. Fuck this. Am I causing me to having a hard time seeing? Shut. The chillest scream ever. Do you guys hear that? James, you didn't sound in pain. Anyway, it still sounds like there's some more enemies around here. No, wait. Okay, is it that or is it in another room? What's even the meaning of the photos? I'm getting some I was about to say, I'm getting some Silent Hill Homecoming vibes. What's that? Oh shit. What the hell was that? Okay, I clearly saw it. It was here. What the hell? Or maybe it's in the other side. Yep, here we go. Oh, would you look at that? My favorite buddy. Now we know that Parma here is somewhere. Okay, for a moment there, I thought it was permanent hair, but then I saw that it was going on nuts and wiggly. And it could not be. Come on! Nice position. I see you on the receiving hand. Wait, hold on. Oh, this shit is... things open. So that means you can go upstairs from here. You know, I'm just going. Welcome home? Dude! You're crashing the party, don't you see that? Get the fuck out of here. You did not just do that. I was in the middle of attacking. James was doing fine. How dare you break my moment. Also, I know it's a bit late, but the red lights around us, come on. Wait, what? Did I use a syringe? Why did I use a syringe? Wait, there's more of them. You got... that bitch just sprawled like a spider. You did not just do that. Again. I'll give it. I'll admit it. The whole idea of some of these, they actually are good. What is happening? This guy crawling along with a spider, because holy shit. I mean, it makes sense. If the lightning figure could just crawl around on the floor, the next monster should also do it. If anything, it should be much better than the lightning figure. And that was definitely creepy. Can I grab that? No? Also, to spice everything, I did notice the heat. Some details are pretty much always the same. But I gotta say, this is new. Why? Welcome cake. Well, I mean, welcome home. There is also a cake over there. But there's nothing in it. Whose party was this for? Damn, that was must be a very big dump. Okay, let me see. So next we're gonna head down and explore the other rooms. Or we could also go and check this place here. What about this? Nope. Okay, so some rooms we can break the window, other ones we cannot. What? Okay. Sorry about that. I just heard a lot of background noise. You know, besides these ones. But again, does that mean... I'm hearing a lot of noise. I guess there's gonna be some enemies over there. Just picking up. There should still be someone here, right? Oh shit. First of all, can I go past this? They're gonna keep hearing noises. What? Where did that guy come from? From here? From there, I mean? Is this where the permanent he is? Nothing here. Wait, hold on. There's something over there. Please. Right. Right. I need to fucking move the fucking camera just so I could get something. What is a library? Lots of books and files and... Is there anything important here? Guess not. Yeah, this is not suspicious at all. What? Hello, there's something here. Oh. Okay, that just happened. Look at that. Also, what the fuck is that? Nothing, I guess. Excuse me. I feel like I'm accidentally stuck myself in one of those escape rooms. The river flowed right, turning in so clean. The zipper zigzag left, so cruel and mean. And so right I went, my step short and tense into a darkness so deep and so dense. Oh, did I just put myself into an escape room? I assume like it. Wait, what? 15. Anything else in here? What is this? Wait, what? Okay, this is clearly a wrong button. Fuck. So, roof was right. I need to write it down. Okay, let me think. So the river flows right. I guess here's some paper in the background. That's me. Right, the rain is so clean. The viper zigzag. Draw exactly this to the left. To the left. So cruel and mean, and so right. And so right I went, my steps short and tense. Okay. We have right, left. Yeah, right, left, and right. The first one is river. The next one is a zipper. Wait, this is this it? So that means 15 for this one. Now we need to find the zigzag. Now, where is this supposedly zigzag?